Hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hey, what's up, Laura? Having some weird cam issues this morning. Camo's not wanting to work. I mean, it's working now, but super weird. Hope I didn't lose all my other, like, views on here. I guess we'll see. Well, let's see. If we go to speaker. Okay, no, cool, I'm still here. Thank you. Hey, what's up, Dennis? Not a whole lot. There's no one really on today. So I'm just updating a couple of small things on the Threads clone. I pretty much neglected the, yeah, I know my camera's super tiny. I had some issues with it this morning, so I didn't have a chance to like do anything with it. Try to fix it, but maybe make it a little bigger. There we go. But yeah, no, I'm just fixing up some issues with the Threads clone. Not gonna do too much today, but I kind of neglected the light theme, so it looked weird. So I'm trying to make the light theme kind of work. So far, I think I'm pretty much good as far as everything that we did. I think the light theme is now pretty good. Yeah, it pretty much matches now with the dark theme. Were you on long enough last week to see the GIFs? Yeah, dude, I'm pretty tired. Pretty tired, not gonna lie. It's been a long, long week. A couple of little small UI bugs I think I'm gonna fix today since there's not too many people on. Yeah, well, I'll take you through the app so far. So let's just set everything to default. I'll even put it on light mode. But basically, you log in, which it doesn't validate anything. You just click log in. If you create, this is thread one, puts it in the UI. It's not, we're not using Supabase or anything yet. But if you do, this is thread two, it actually puts them in the right order. Newest one's always at the top. If you go and click on the GIF option, you get all the trending GIFs right off the bat. But you could type anything in like coding, and you'll get all the coding GIFs. Since you've been running lately, you can type in running, get some running GIFs. Kind of cool. And if you just backspace all the way out, you get all the trending GIFs again by default. But that's as far as we got. You can't do anything, like clicking on them doesn't do anything yet. So I might do that today. I don't know. Does it show up? What do you mean? Oh, and I was able to keep these really cool little animations for each of these little views of the modal that pops in, which was very easy. I thought it'd be kind of difficult, but it's pretty easy. And so far, there's no like major bugs. It's really cool. Yeah, thanks. It's been fun kind of chipping away at this, not gonna lie. But we got all these options down here for your thread. You could add an image, a GIF, hashtag, or a poll. And I think we're gonna, whenever we have like the big streams where there's a lot of people on and hanging out, I might work on another one of these features and do one each stream. But today, I think it's just gonna be UI tweaks, bug fixes, and whatnot, because there's a couple of little things I want to fix here and there. What's up, bro hauled? What happens if I type bro hauled in and there's nothing that comes out with bro hauled? What about ro hauled? Nothing for ro hauled either. It's coming along nicely. Thanks, dude. It's all done in React too. Who'd have thought I'd be building React apps? And what about Dustin? Yeah, if you ever watch Stranger Things, that's the main guy. Of course, there's gonna be GIFs of Dustin in here. Are you guys familiar with Stranger Things? I actually got the Dustin pop figure. I don't know if you guys, if it'll focus. There you go. He's got his little thinking cap on. Of course, I'd have the Dustin pop figure. Anyways, let's try Dennis. I'm sure Dennis the Menace will pop up. I don't know what any of these Dennis gifs are about. Dennis the. There we go. I don't know how to spell Menace. Is it MMEMENISS or something? I don't know. Friends? Yeah, I know the Friends series. We love that around here. I watch this probably every single night. It's always on in my living room or something. Let me make sure all this is working in dark mode too. I didn't forget any UI stuff. Let's turn login to true so we don't have to keep logging in. Okay, yeah, this all does still work in here. And I'm not getting blind. Yeah, you like the Friends series? You're like David? Who's David? I don't know a David from Friends. Oh, you're using his real name. What's his name in the series? I forget. That's, it's not Chandler. Dang, I can't think of his name. Ross. There we go. Ross. I was thinking Richard. I was like, it's not Richard. It's Ross. Never watched Friends. Dude, Kara's gonna be mad at you. Kara loves Friends. I won't tell her. Dennis might tell her. I won't tell her. I wonder if she's in the, yeah, she is in the community Discord. Friends is awesome, dude. You need to watch it. I forget what else I wanted to work on. There was something else after I figured out the dark and light mode UI stuff before actually clicking on a GIF and appending it. Was it something to do with the posts? I can't remember. Ooh, that's a little bright. We do need to fix this up a little bit. Too much to watch and do, too little time. I feel that. I say I've watched Friends and I like it, but I don't think I've ever actually sat down and paid attention. It's always like on in the background, if that makes sense. I'm kind of like you, Rahold. I don't watch a whole lot of TV and movies. I'll usually have like something that I try to keep up with, but I'm not super big on TV shows and movies. I do have some favorites though over the years, but Dennis doesn't even have a TV and he watched Friends. That's funny. I feel that. When it's football season, though, I do like to watch me some football. I liked it a lot more back in the day, but I still watch it. I don't like the silence. Yeah, I feel that. I usually always have something on in the background or some lo-fi playing. Even when I leave the house, I like to play some lo-fi or something so it's not super quiet for Link. Let's see, we're on the create post. Actually, no, we're on the post itself. Alrighty. First off, these icons. It's a good light mode. Let me figure something else for dark. Well, that didn't do anything. Do they have opacity to them? No. There we go. Dustin, how much steps do you walk a day? Usually about like 8,000 to 10,000. I don't really keep track too much, but my watch will let me know. I'm already at 6,000 for the day because I usually do a ton of walking and whatnot before I even start working for the day. My score today is 9,245. Nice. Yeah, we're about the same. Which If you know, being a developer, you sit down most of the day, so it's kind of rough. But my goal is usually always just trying to get it between 8 and 10,000 a day. If it's less than that, then I know I need to get moving. But I usually get about 5 to 6,000 before I even start work, because I go to the gym every morning. I usually get a ton of my steps in throughout that part of the day. Zinc 500. Where is the border? There we go. So we're gonna do a dark border zinc 500. Sweet. And now for the interactions, same thing. Dark border zinc 500. All right, that looks a lot better. You wonder how many steps you get after that 100 kilometer? Yeah, I'd like to know too. 100,000? That's crazy. My legs hurt just thinking about it. Dang. Dude, that's crazy. Do you keep track of your stuff with like a Apple Watch or just a smartwatch or something? If so, you ought to take a picture of it after you do it. After you do 100 kilometers. Dang. Dude, that's crazy. Yeah, my feet hurt just thinking about that. Yeah, you ought to take a photo of your steps after you do it and post it in the Discord. Your watch might not even be able to do that high number. Highest number, highest amount of digits I've seen on mine was like five. You just got blisters ever thinking about it. I feel that. Yeah, that's crazy. I probably don't get that much steps in like a month. So I think inside a post, we're gonna hold the state for the for an active GIF. Active calories. That's crazy. You better eat like a lot of food if you're gonna be burning that many calories. Oh, 40,000. I don't even think I've ever done that. I used to hike a little bit when I used to live in Texas, but I never had like, I don't think I had a watch at that point telling me how many like steps I've taken. I wish I would have. I don't think it was anywhere near 40,000 though. Dang, 17,000. And that's just like regular, like just day-to-day stuff, or did you like go on a hike or a walk that day or something? Are you just busy? Go hiking, they said. It would be fun, they said. Oh, that's crazy, dude. I can never do a 100 kilometer walk. Mad respect to those that can, though. Not for me. follow you on Instagram. You post about it on there? We're going to support you better. Me and Rohal are going to get on a plane and go fly to you and support you. I'm kidding, by the way. Enjoying a beer, supporting from the sideline. I like Rohal's idea. If the weather is nice. Well, if the weather's not nice, I feel bad for Dennis. Doing all that walking in the rain. Potsdam, or Potsdam. How do you pronounce that? I don't think I've ever heard of that. I don't know none of those words. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce them. Everything looks like it has the word hamburger in it, and I'm really hungry. Eight and a half hour drive? Yeah, I don't think I can make that drive. I'd have to drive my car over water to do that. I'd have to take a plane. That would be really funny if Rohal went. Eight and a half hours. Dennis said, you can walk that. Rohal walked 500 miles. Could drive back and forth in the time it takes to walk 100 kilometers. True that. It's only 6.5 hour drive. How many kilometers? 632. Jeez. If you spend a week walking instead of just a day, you could come over and have a beer on me. That's a good deal right there. If I was doing that, I'd need at least two beers. I can't stand beer, though. Pedro move? What is that? Raccoon GIF? This one? Is that what Pedro's called? That's funny. Let's see. Yeah, apparently it is. I never heard of this. That's funny. Hey, what's up, Brian?
well works.
I'm kind of silently thinking how I'm gonna get the current GIF, because I also need to make sure we can't select multiple GIFs. And I need to figure out which components get the GIF. Because there's multiple components that handle it, but there's only one component that renders it. So, kind of complex. And I don't want to make too many bugs. Yep, just one GIF per thread. So if the user selects a GIF, right now it's just logging into the console, but what I want it to do is close the modal, have a preview of the GIF here, so that's gonna have to update the state. So that's gonna have to have that current GIF, and whenever I create the post, that's gonna have the actual GIF in it, a lot bigger, so that's also gonna update the update the UI. So the post, as well as the post modal, as well as, no, I think just those two will need to have the selected GIF. But they'll have to also update if I decide I want to do this, then it goes back to this, and then I click it again and update it, because I only want one GIF per post. More does not make sense, only because you can only, like, pretty much every app, Discord, iMessage, the real threads, whenever you try to select a GIF, you can only have one at a time. It doesn't let you make more than one. It would probably be easier to select more than one, but I'd like to make this as close to the clone as possible. And you can only have one GIF at a time. But it should be pretty straightforward. I'm just taking my time with it. Because I'm also sleepy, so I might make a lot of mistakes, and I don't want to make any mistakes. But the overlay now gets it. And the overlay is what controls this thing. And this is the create post modal. But also the GIF selector gets it. And I want to say GIF selector's in here. Yeah, it is. So we're going to pass in those props here too. So GIF, current GIF, and then set current GIF. And we're going to pass those to the create post modal. We're also going to pass that to the GIF selector. GIF is undefined on overlay. Did I spell it wrong? Let's see. Huh. But Dustin, you know what? You have the whole day in front of you. I can sleep in a few hours and can end my day. Yeah, I know. Have you seen the new Raycast.com landing page yet? Went live today. Nice challenge for a next clone project. Ooh. Let's see it. Oh, that's sick. Oh, I really like the how it follows the mouse. Yeah, this is nice. I still need to dive deeper into Raycast. I love Raycast. It's what I use to get my terminal open so fast. I can go straight to Firefox. I mostly use it for just quick little shortcuts like that, but I know it can do so much more. Oh wow, it does window management too. That's neat. That's neat. Okay, yeah, I definitely need to dive into it. Maybe we can, Dennis wants to do a stream with Raycast. Maybe we can do that next stream. Take a break from the clone. Because I use Spotify a lot. I use 1Password a ton. Slack, Zoom, Notion for sure. Google Search, Obsidian. I do use Obsidian. Yeah. And like I said, all I use it for is just writing quick little things like terminal in there to open up certain apps. I actually keep my my dock pretty small. Like I only have Finder in it, and as I open up things, I just use Raycast for it now. It's been super nice. Think I can remove the gif.current. No, it still says GIF is undefined. Oh, I also use it up here. Maybe that'll work. Yeah. I don't understand that though. I guess because we're passing it as a prop. Don't have to use the dot current. So that fixed that. So inside of the, let's see. In here, this is the GIF selector. And we're passing all these into it. So let's take them out. So we'll say GIF current GIF set current GIF. The first thing I want to do, instead of, where is that? Oh, you know what? We're gonna have to pass it down one more time. Where is our GIF component? Because that is the component. Oh, okay, so we're gonna have to pass those to the trending GIFs and the search GIFs components because those render the GIF components. Done for the day. Sorry, that's the next stream. I'll be more there. Nah, it's all good, dude. We're just hanging out. These aren't supposed to be like, oh my God, you have to watch them all day long. Yeah. Have a good one, dude. I'll see you. I'll probably see you in Discord tomorrow. But I'll see you next Thursday, too. Adios. Try not to run in your sleep. That's not good. We're passing in GIF already. I'm surprised that's not breaking anything. And that's on the GIF itself. And that is coming from trending GIFs. GIF. like that. So what should I name it? Just admit IMG. Might break some stuff. Yeah. So let's go and change that. Actually, we just need to change it inside the GIF component to IMG. There we go. So that's a quick fix. Out of some of this stuff. Open up trending searched as well as just a GIF and then the GIF selector. But in here we're going to take in GIF, current GIF, and set current GIF. Which we are getting from props, so I need to take them and destructure them. GIF, current GIF, set current GIF equals props. Oh yeah, we're gonna need to change this to image as well. I believe. Well, how do we do that in trending? Oh, you know what? No, that's just a property name. So we can leave that there. We already changed image. Okay, cool. So in here, let's say GIF.current equals selected and current, I'm sorry, no, set current GIF. We can do GIF.current. So Where does this actually start? Yeah. GIF is undefined. Okay, hold on. There we go. Awesome. Cool. That was easy. Take off this item center. Thank you. This is sick. Easy fix. Right. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.